He's on fire. Fantastic performance.
Oh, what a leap. Takes a superb catch. What a win. That's done it. The whole team running over to celebrate. Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this 5-5 between New Zealand and West Indies. West Indies win the toss. Showing intent already. First ball faced, and he smashes it for six.
By going over their heads. Six.
The right arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the pool end.
Yep.
Gets off the mark with a four from the first ball. Good shot.
Single.
Catch it.
Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets six.
What a brilliant shot.
Catch it.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. That's a good boundary. Holder, the right-arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the Manuka end.
Perfect technique and placement.
It's going to be hard for the bowler to focus with the crowd this excited.
Gotcha! Yep.
He's onto it like a flash and smashes it over the ropes with ease. Great batting. Swing and a miss. Didn't quite carry the whole way. One bounce and four.
The crowd on their feet. Where will this one go?
Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one.
Catching.
Yeah! Oh, what a nice catch.
Taylor is the new batter at the non-striker's end. The right armer is the new bowler from the pool end.
Wait there.
Yeah! A key wicket in this match, really important.
Mitchell about to face their first ball.
Catch.
Didn't need a practice shot, smashes it for six straight away.
What a good shot.
Ball and got what it deserved. Six. Huge excitement here. Where will this one go?
super shot.
Here.
Racing to the fence.
The right arm medium bowler is coming onto bowl from the Manuka end. What a way to get off the mark. First ball, and he gets six.
Just lands inside the boundary. Four runs.
It's hard not to get caught up in this excitement. The crowd are loving this.
Absolutely middled that.
The fielder clears everything. Six.
Catch it.
And this is in the air.
Partnership is now worth 50. Good batting out there. Middle of the bat. Well, this is a formidable total, not one that will be easy to chase. Up to the bowlers now, though. The opening batsmen need to get off to a fast start if they're going to be a chance of chasing this mammoth total down. It's going to be really tough.
Yep.
Great delivery to find the edge. Delivery finds the edge.
Yep.
Wait. Wait there.
Reasonably good over there. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack. From the Manuka end.
Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
Yes.
Edged. What a ball.
Did they nick that?
Yes!
Superb catch. The batsman can't believe it.
The play of the part in the field, caught behind the fire. The right hander is coming. Number three.
Swing and a miss.
Yep.
Keeper.
Two runs.
This could be out.
And two runs added to the scoreboard.
Yep.
Catch it!
Great shot. Four runs.
Oh, great shot.
Wait there. Yep.
He has played that nicely. Gets two.
Yep.
Perfect technique and placement.
Not too bad from either side there.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. He's beaten all ends up by that.
Is the new batsman. It is now out in the middle.
Yep.
Oh, picks that one up nicely. Good shot. find a way back from this. He's being punished out there. What a good shot.
Yep, catch!
Boom, that's gone for six.
Not to get caught up in this excitement. The crowd are loving this.
Yep, catch it!
Pull that and no need to run. Four. The right armour is the new bowler from the pool league.
So heading into the final over of the innings, going to bring out some more of the creative shots I'd expect. Fielding has created a chance out of nowhere. Great work.
Chase, about to face their first ball.
Yep.
Catch it!
That's racing to the fence.
Hit it more sweetly than that.
Yep.
Catch it!
That's four all the way. Good shot. They've taken a very comfortable win here, playing really well.